Good morning, everyone. Welcome to our morning meditation. Beautiful, beautiful day today. We're going to be working with a really important energy. It's the energy of authenticity. And that's a big one, especially, you know, in these times of uncertainty and all sorts of things happening with social media and the world. It's like, how do we be certain? And it begins with our own authenticity, being authentic, being real with ourselves first, and then seeing how that lines up with the things and the people around us. And sometimes it doesn't line up, and then we need the courage to stay strong, to stay with our values and our morals, and keep stepping forward with that strength. So that's what we're working with today. We'll begin with vagal breathing. So let's pick a hand mudra. Maybe hands are on the heart, maybe on the lungs. This helps with inspiration. Maybe on the shoulders. That helps to clear any burdens of responsibility you might have been carrying. Here's another one. Holding onto the elbows is about healthy boundaries. Maintaining, creating healthy boundaries. That's a good one. You can also have your hands in the mudra of equanimity on your lap. This helps to balance the two hemispheres. You can do some gyan mudra on your knees. This helps to increase awareness of your central channel. Or hands on your knees. This helps with trust, stability, groundedness. So today I'm going to practice the healthy boundaries one. Now let's close our eyes. Inhale through your nose, exhale out through your mouth. As you breathe in, let everything relax. As you're inhaling through your nose, draw the breath into the back of your throat, into the back of your sinuses, and create that gentle sound, something like an ocean wave. When we exhale out through the mouth, we're creating another sound, ha, like we're misting our glasses before we clean them. Let your breath relax. Shoulders are relaxing. Back muscles are relaxing. as we listen to the sounds that we're making, the ocean breath as we inhale, the ha breath as we exhale, we are automatically in a state of meditation just by deeply listening to these sounds. As your exhale deepens and lengthens, allow yourself to coast at the bottom of your exhale for a little bit before you take your next inhale. yourself return to natural breathing. Natural breathing. Very slowly and gently open your eyes. Notice if you feel a little smoother, a little calmer. Now we get to practice the meditation for authenticity. So mudra, we're taking the thumbs, which represent our ego. In this case, the unhealthy aspects of our ego. So it's important to have a healthy ego. That's a healthy sense of self, groundedness, where we are in the world, how we matter, what our traits are. That's our ego, our sense of self. But we can have the unhealthy ego as well, that can be manipulating, passive aggressive. You know, those are all things perhaps based from earlier fears or insecurities, and they're not necessary, but a lot of times we can be acting from those places. So we're going to help clear that with this meditation. So we're going to place the thumbs on the pads of the baby fingers, and this activates a connection between the ego and our heart. And we're going to wrap our fingers around the thumbs and give them a nice squeeze, but the baby fingers, which represent the heart, are going to stay up, and they're going together. So you're creating like a little steeple in a way. The other parts of your knuckles are together. And what we're doing is we're creating a little sight that you can see through. And the hands are situated right in front of the heart, and you're looking through that little triangle, that little sight. Look through the triangle. So the eyes are staying open. We're looking through the triangle. Now we're going to inhale through the nose, 4 breaths. It's like you're sniffing in the air. And then we're going to exhale out through the mouth with 4. Inhaling through the nose. Exhaling out through the mouth. And as you're doing this, internally repeat the word authenticity. Inhale, suspend your breath. As you're suspending your breath, focus in on your heart and your third eye. Authenticity. Exhale out through the mouth. Inhale through the nose. Exhale 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 through the mouth. And now give your hands a little shake. Let's put our hands over our heart. Return to natural breathing. Let your hands firmly press into your heart. Authenticity, what does that mean for you? Your definition. How do you line up with that? With your own definition? Being real. Lining up with what you know is right, regardless of outside pressures. Now let's share this with our metta meditation. So eyes are closed, we're pressing firmly into the heart with our hands. You can generate a beautiful healing color in your heart. Infused with the energy of authenticity. Being real. We're expanding this into our home, to our loved ones. Expanding this into our neighborhood. Into our city. Authenticity. Authenticity with compassion, kindness, courage, and strength. Expanding this into our province. Authenticity for our leaders. Expanding into our country. Into our continent. Authenticity. Now let's expand all the way around the planet. We're seeing this beautiful healing color. We're sending strength and courage for people to be aligned with their values. Stand up for and what they believe in. conviction, courage, strength, honesty, integrity, visualize everyone smiling, smiling with this strength, smiling with courage. Smile back at them. The courage to move forward with authenticity. Bring your awareness back to your own heart, your heart filled with courage. Allow the healing light to gently swirl in your heart. Bring this light and courage up to your eyes as you gently open your eyes. And as you walk through this day, viewing everyone, everything through the eyes of authenticity, just notice what that means for you. Spend a little time with it. Notice as you go through your day how you're lining up with that. No judgment, just observing. How is that going? Thank you for sharing your practice today. Wishing you a very beautiful, an authentic day. Namaste.